Let's see cognitive developmental domain today. This domain refers to the process of growth and change in mental abilities, that is thinking, sequencing, remembering, organizing and understanding. So during the fundamental stages, we need to develop this domain very well by the different activities related to this thinking abilities, sequencing, remembering, organizing, and then the child will be able to understand and analyze. Thank you.